when a friend from Happy's latch fell down to Mickey's feet. And it grew, and it grew. From their corner, off they flew, till their dream became a story and a journey built for two. They were taking turns telling tales, painting pictures, and setting sail. Help me read that sign. Says keep your eyes open, and we'll be fine. And little Mickey felt so happy with his pappy sharing time. Give them words to grow by. Coming up, it's everyone's favorite Christmas present, a monkey.
It's what George wants for Christmas, and I have to figure it out.
Curious George is provided by contributions to your PBS station. And from viewers like you, thank you.